as a free agent. He'll be available to play for Scunthorpe United after the new year, but won't be registered in time to play against Rochdale. Paul will begin his third spell at the club after making 260 appearances and scoring 74 goals.